Hey, good day everyone, welcome to another episode of Andrew's Life. I am currently driving through the city of Sandusky, Ohio, the hometown of Cedar Point Amusement Park. And Sandusky, Ohio, of course, is going to be a waterfront city right off of Lake Erie. The population here in Sandusky is a little over 24,000 people, and it's been losing people at a rate of 3.9%, which, to be quite honest, I'm surprised a city like this is losing people, because, I mean, for one, it's a waterfront city. For two, it doesn't seem like a bad place to live. I looked at the crime data, and the crime is just, the crime is about average. I mean, for violent crime, it's a little above average, but not by much. For property crime, it's real above average, but most cities of this size are going to typically have property crime real above average. But all in all, this doesn't seem like a bad place to live. I mean, you're a little over an hour from Cleveland. You're 66 miles from Cleveland, to be specific. And you're less than an hour away from Toledo. So basically, you're almost in the middle of Cleveland and Toledo as far as your major cities. And you're less than an hour from Elyria and Lorain. So Sandusky is fairly centrally located in northern Ohio. And housing prices here are fairly reasonable. Housing here is still fairly affordable. I mean, if you're looking to live in a city, if you're looking to live in a waterfront city, but you don't necessarily want to live in the metro, such as Cleveland or Toledo, then you might want to come check out Sandusky. I mean, this is not a bad place to live, I don't think, if you're looking to live in a waterfront city by Lake Erie. Now, I mean, today, I'm recording this video on a weekday. It's Monday morning. Now, the weather, I mean, today it's pretty cool outside. I mean, I would say the temperatures right now are in the upper 50s. I mean, when I woke up this morning, it was fairly windy. Okay, folks, I'm going to assume this is going to be the east end of Sandusky. Right now, I'm driving down East Adams Street. And I'm just curious, anyone that knows Sandusky well, if you know how the crime in this city is, I would very much appreciate it if you left a comment in the comment section. But like I said, you know, obviously driving around is not going to answer all the questions in terms of crime and things of that nature. But sometimes when you drive around a community, you know, if the streets look real bad, houses are ran down, you got people outside hanging out up to no good sometimes, that could be a telling sign of the crime in the city. But this case, this situation is where crime can be high, but you would never be able to tell, at least not right away. So, you know, anyone who's familiar with Sandusky, please leave a comment below and let us all know how the crime in this city is for those who might want to consider Sandusky home in the future. Thank you. but now I'm on 3rd Street. If you choose to live in this neighborhood, I mean, just remember, you're only a hop, skip, and a jump away from the lake. I'm on Ramen Joe Drive or Street, what's one or two? I want to say it's Drive, Ramen Joe Drive. I'm going on Huntington Avenue. This area, I mean, a lot of these houses are, most of them are relatively small, and some of these houses got pretty decent sized lots in my opinion. I mean, these lots out here, some of them are not bad size. A lot of these lots I'm looking at are, I would say many of them are going to be over 7,000 square feet. I mean, that's not big, but in my opinion, for a city lot, it's not a bad size lot.